First riddle. I am a unit of measurement.
All right, a unit of measurement. Quite a few possibilities. Let's see if I can get it. Could you give me the next clue, please?
Interesting. There are many units of measurement. Could I have another clue, please?
I am not an SI unit.
Got it. So it's a unit of measurement that isn't part of the SI system. That narrows it down a bit. I think I might know it, but let me know if you want me to guess now or if I should wait for the next clue.
That narrows it down quite a bit. Are you thinking of something like a foot or a gallon? Could you give me another clue, please?
I am a power unit.
Oh, that helps a lot. A power unit that's not an SI unit. I think I know it. The answer is the horsepower.
A power unit, huh? That brings to mind things like watts or horsepower. Could I get another clue, please?
I am closely related to the SI unit of length.
Ah, that makes much more sense. If you're related to the SI unit of length, the meter, then are you the foot?
I measure the focusing power of an optic. Yes, Keita.
Diopter.
You are right. I am a metabolic process.
A metabolic process. That could be quite a few things. Let's see if we can narrow it down further. Give me the next clue and we'll see if we can figure it out.
A metabolic process. That can encompass many things like digestion or how our bodies use energy. Could I get another clue, please?
I occur in the cytoplasm of cells in the liver, muscles, and adipose tissue.
All right, that definitely helps narrow it down. A metabolic process that takes place in the cytoplasm of liver, muscle, and adipose tissue. I think I know this one. The answer is glycolysis.
Okay, that's a strong clue. Occurring in the cytoplasm of liver, muscle, and adipose tissue cells points towards a process related to energy metabolism and storage. Is the answer glycolysis?
Yes, coproidia.
Glycogenolysis.
You are right. Next one. I am a set of points in the Cartesian plane.
Ooh, a set of points in the Cartesian plane. That could be a few different things, but I think I might have an idea.
A set of points in the Cartesian plane. That could be many things, like a line, a circle, or even a complex shape. Could you give me another clue, please?
I am a set of ordered pairs, X, Y, where Y is equal to F of X.
That definitely narrows it down. A set of ordered pairs where Y is equal to a function of X. I think this is a function, specifically a mathematical function. Great riddle. Let me know if you got more.
Okay, that's a very specific definition. A set of ordered pairs x, y, where y equals f of x, describes a mathematical function. So the answer is function. Is that correct?
I am a diagrammatic representation of the relation between two variables. Yes, at Mortar School.
Graph.
You are right. I am a substance renowned for my strength and conductivity.
Ooh, a substance known for its strength and conductivity. That could definitely point towards something like a metal.
A substance known for its strength and conductivity. That could be a few things. Are you thinking of a metal like copper or aluminum? Could you give me another clue, please?
I am flexible and transparent.
Oh, flexible and transparent. That definitely sounds like something like a polymer or a type of plastic. But considering the strength and conductivity as well, I think I might know it. The answer is likely graphene. Let me know if I got it right.
Hmm. flexible and transparent. That changes things. Now I'm thinking of materials like certain plastics, or perhaps even glass in a thin, flexible form. Can you give me one more clue?
I am the thinnest material known to humans.
That's it. The thinnest material known to humans, very strong, conductive, flexible, and transparent, is graphene. Am I right this time?
Okay, Keta.
Graphene.
You're right.
Awesome. I'm glad I got it right. That was a fun riddle. If you got any more, just let me know.
Excellent. I'm glad my knowledge of materials came in handy. I enjoyed the challenge. If you have any other riddles later, feel free to send them my way.